hitching back to the trail after the adventures in Rognan. Robbed. Bought dinner by a stranger. It's been a wild 24 hours, but I feel more alive now. I feel more motivated. The whole robbery thing just lit a fire under me. I'm gonna enjoy the hell out of the next couple weeks. I guess it's a white Christmas, even though it's August 9th, or maybe 10th. Welcome to Norway! Northern tip of Norway, but we just crossed the Arctic Circle. We don't need gloves anymore, we don't need jackets, we don't even need shirts. It's all mangoes and coconuts and palm trees now, where it's warm. No, it's still cold. It's still very, very cold. I gotta put everything back on. Oh my goodness, it's cold. Today. So I'm drying out my tent from last night, listening to Pride and Prejudice, the great Jane Austen book. Is there anything better? Ah, Mr. Darcy, he's the best. Well, he's the worst, but then he's the best. And Elizabeth, I mean, come on. Who doesn't love Elizabeth Bennet? Officially a troll sleeping under a bridge. But it worked pretty well. It's nice and dry under here. Look at these cows following me. None of them are as cool as Theodore Jones. I love you, Theodore Jones. I don't know where you're at now. I hope you're doing well. Inside, there's like a little stove and everything. The coolest part is it's edible. Look at that. Yeah. Hope this isn't a Hansel and Gretel situation. that sun. Yeah, people always ask me about wild animals, but I don't really see many. Not really any dangerous animals out here, are there?